You nut. King of mad boy, you mad boy, you nut. You nut. Put a squad down, get a dude.
Put a squad down, get a dog done, you nut. Fun like bruh, bruh, need one ton, you nut. I go so high like oh god, you nut. City on smash boy, and you mad boy, cause you nut.
No tap, but I pack the fluid. No cash, got me acting Jewish. I'm a king like Martin Luther. I'm the guy with the big kahunas. Take a break, now I'm back with the set. Rough riding like I'm DMX. Ride with the tech like 9 on the ref. If we talking pages, then mine's on the next. The whole game sounds backwards. Shit talk, then backwards. Whole game got blacked out. I'm the one with the password. I'm backed up in you motherfuckers. All y'all still sound like shit. I'm still that nigga, right? Still riding around black in the click.
Criminal activities before. Better keep the code, space.
Got all our stuff to give away for the people for ITP Australia today. Thank you to the UFC gym in Penrith.
We just went and picked up our gloves for the ITP giveaway from Muscle Bros. Grabbed some shirts to give away as well. Now we're going to Shogun Martial Arts, one of my other sponsors, and they also just came on as the main sponsor for the Halfcast podcast. Thanks Shogun Martial Arts, and we're going to pick up a banner and just show you what I normally do when I go to Shogun. They got mad stuff down there. I get all my wrestling boots, boxing gloves, most of my gear through them for training. And they also help me out with my camps. That's the only way that we're able to get our training camps together with sponsors like Muscle Bros and ITP and Shogun. So people underestimate the little amounts that help out, like even with the podcast and stuff, but that little bit makes a big difference. As well, those people that like got on board and helped out with ITP and used them as their the company to do their tax, it also helps me out as well, because it shows ITP that they got their money's worth with sponsoring me. So your guys' support also supports me as well. Yeah. We're actually rolling in the car that Shogun gave me so that I can get to training, my little V-dub, little GTI. Gets us around. Unfortunately, UFC Penrith, UFC gym in Penrith just opening up. They gave us the gloves to give out to the contestants as well. So I was actually gonna go try and go undercover, but we didn't have any undercover gear. So it would have just been me with sunglasses and a fake nose. This is pretty much what I do in the day. We got our first training session out with Rod this morning, and then I go around to the sponsors. It's cool that I get to go out and show, go out and see people as well, because it might be a little thing for me, but I don't know, I like going and seeing people that have helped me out as well. Yeah,
I've got the staff and profile like never before. Let me go on record as telling the whole world to be the man. You gotta beat the man, and I'm saying,
woo! I got that Ric Flair.
Woo!
I got that Ric Flair.
Woo!
I got that Ric Flair. I got that Ric Flair.
Woo!
I got that Ric Flair.
Woo!
I got that.
We're on our way now to go do the ITP giveaway for one of the contestants that won it. Yeah, so hope she likes the gloves.
Look sincere, I can rest a piece of hat, kick snare. Oh, you got the latest trends? Or you keep rotating friends? Don't make me turn up to your rap show, trying to find your fans like. I got the style profile, more than worth the while. $1 million smiles with it, got these bitches picking up the mileage. I woke up as my own stylist. I'm the fucking cowardice.
Hi. Later?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. How you doing?
There's a camera crew.
Yeah, there's a camera crew. Oh, so I got you a bunch of stuff for you. So
thank
some
you.
Gloves. Yeah, signed gloves.
Thank you.
UFC. No, thank you. That's one of my UFC training shirts.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Don't worry, it's clean. And,
Katia. I know you want a photo. Come on, Katia.
No, do you need any numbers? We're taking up all the space in another UFC gym. For you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Can I get a photo?
Can
you
get a photo for our Facebook page?
Of course, of course.
Well, I haven't done yours. Are you good now?
Thank you very much for your support. Actually, for ITP as well. Thank you for supporting for it. So okay. I appreciate it.
Ric Flair. Woo. I got that Ric Flair.
Woo.
I got that Ric Flair. Limousine ride a jet fly. Can't steal it, Willie Dilly, son of a girl.
you later. For the style that I gave you, Hawaiian shirts go.